Hey everybody, it's Daddy1424, the media purchase ad.com, where you can get your reviews updated daily. And of course, today we have the COD Call of Duty Advanced Warfare Day Zero Edition unboxing for you, and a lot of other goodies that you probably see here in the background. So first things first, remember to like, two thumbs up, subscribe, and of course, leave some comments down below if you haven't done so already. So we are here with COD, and what does that mean? Well, it means it's multiplayer time, so add me on PSN Daddy 1424 and hit me up. I also got the Seasons Pass, which is a $50 value and includes, I believe, 4 or 5 DLCs. I might be wrong there, but shoot it off in the comment section below if I am. That being said, we are here with the Day Zero Edition and some of the extra goodies. So we'll start with the goodies, we'll finish with the game, and we'll talk a little bit about that. So first we have the Sentinel Task Force badge. Of course, you can iron this on to any piece of clothes or anything that you pretty much want to. Moving on forward, we have the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare black t-shirt. It's just that logo there and then pure black, so I'm not really going to showcase that much more. And of course, we have the gray version of, well, which is also the Call of Duty Advanced Warfare, but you can see the writing is down parallel versus horizontal. So that is it for pretty much the t-shirts. And then, of course, you can see here, we have the Call of Duty poster, which includes the exoskeleton. And then back to the game itself. So first and foremost, are you excited about this game? Leave it in the comment section below. But let's go ahead and cut this open and see what comes inside. Now, this is done, if I'm correct, by a new developer. It's Sledgehammer Games. So it's going to be interesting what they bring to the table. I know that Call of Duty Ghosts may have turned a lot of people off. Some people may have loved it, but, you know, to each their own. I know that when I went to the midnight launching for this, it wasn't as big a crowd as I anticipated. So, for me, at least that said something. I know the reviews have been extremely positive, and I have actually seen this game prior to the release, and it looked absolutely stunning and phenomenal. So, I'm very intrigued and interested. Kind of reminds me of Battlefield with the Titanfall kind of element. But that being said, here, looking on the back, we also get the Crossbow B2 and, of course, the Bullet Brass Exoskeleton, along with the AK-12G Assault Rifle and the EM1 Quantum. You see on the bottom here, it is 1 to 2 players, 49 gigs, 2 to 18 network players, HD video output, DualShock 4, remote play capability, offline play enabled, and of course online play. And then we talked about Sledgehammer, Raven, High Moon, my apologies, and Activision among the developers. On the front, you see the Day Zero Edition, and then we will open it up. And just making sure there's no codes there. There is the disc itself. And let's just see. So first up, we have the Call of Duty Season Pass. So it did verify there. 4 DLCs, 1 great price. And I believe they've said that it will save you about $10 all in all if you buy it in advance. And then of course it says here, additional content, the AK crossbow, and all that great stuff that we talked about as well. And the DLC code is on the back of that. And then you get a statement from Sledgehammer, which is actually quite interesting. I'm going to hold it up here in case you want to read it. And I believe it tells you that on Day Zero, you'll get the double XP on November 3rd. We also created and included the custom AK-12G and Crossbow B2 for Day Zero players to use in multiplayer. And then, of course, they are grateful, so forth and so on. And, of course, signed off by the co-founders of Sledgehammer Games. So, nice little touch to spice up the whole package of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare and all the goodies that come with it. So again, if you want to see some more Call of Duty videos, want to hit me up, want to play me on multiplayer, want to see anything in particular, leave that in the comment section below. Otherwise, I will catch you on the next one, which probably will be some Call of Duty gameplay. So make sure to tune in for that as well. Daddy1424 signing off like usual. Peace. Love.